everyone, what's up? Welcome to my channel and I hope you all are doing super duper amazing. So if you guys are new to my channel, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel and let's make this family huge. And guys, make sure to follow me on all of my social medias. So guys, in today's video, I'll be sharing with you all my skincare routine, like my basic and very minimal skincare routine. So if you guys are watching me since beginning, then you must be knowing that I have horrible oily skin. So that is the reason, guys, I really have to be careful with what I'm applying on my face. So that is the prime reason that I have cut down my skincare step and I have made it very minimal and very simple and very quick to do. Also, I am somebody who really don't love to layer up 10 different products on my skin and which will really give me discomfort. So that is the reason. Also guys, whatever product I will share with you all in this video, it's used by me personally. It is not something like maine just unhe ek ya do bar use kiya hai and I'm just sharing with you all. It is like I have been using them since so long. So that is the reason right now I'm at this place where I can share with you all those products. Plus guys, all of these products are so affordable. Like I have made sure ki main sare product 600 या 700 के अंदर ही यूज करूँ, नॉट मोर देन दैट. ऑल्सो गाइज, इफ यू आर बिगनर और यू आर टीनेजर एंड हु आर जस्ट अबाउट टू स्टार्ट अ स्किन केयर रूटीन, देन आई थिंक दिस वीडियो विल माइट हेल्प यू टू सम एक्सटेंट. सो या गाइज, इफ यू गाइज आर इंटरेस्टेड टू नो लाइक हाउ आई डू माई बेसिक स्किन केयर रूटीन, देन यू शुड कीप ऑन वॉचिंग. ऑल्सो गाइज, आई विल मैंशन ऑल ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट नेम डिटेल एवरीथिंग इन द बॉटम बार, सो यू गाइज कैन डेफिनेटली चेक दट आउट बिफोर लिविंग दिस वीडियो. एंड नाउ गाइज, या नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. So guys, I am somebody who prefer doing double cleansing, especially when I have applied makeup or something on my face. Other than that guys, I prefer normal face wash. So basically guys, I'm having little bit of kajal and lip tint right now. So what I'm gonna do is, first I'm going to cleanse my face using a micellar water. So guys, for that I'm going to use this Nivea micellar water and I have been using this since so long. Aap dekh sakte ho ye kitna zyada khali ho gaya hai. I really like this one. Ye mere skin pe bahut acha kaam karta hai, so that is the reason I like it. And guys, this is so gentle. Also, it really do its job amazingly, so I prefer using this one. For that I like to use this microfiber towel which I got from Amazon. So I am somebody who really don't prefer using cotton pads or wet wipes or something like that, because they are not biodegradable in nature. So guys, I always try to use things which are reusable. So yeah, and now I'm just going to cleanse my face using this. So guys, here I want to tell you that whatever you're doing with your face, like either you applying a makeup, skincare or whatsoever, always make sure ki aap apne skin ke saath bahut gentle rahe, because this is the thing which I have realized very late. Before main apne skin ke saath itni harsh hoti thi, like main bahut pressure ke saath koi bhi cheez karti thi, but now over a time I have learned that ki aapko bahut gentle rehna hai with your skin, and guys trust me, your skin will reward you for that. Guys, this is how my face look after using micellar water. So now guys, I'm going to do a face wash. So basically for that I'm going to use this Neutrogena deep clean foaming cleanser, and you guys, I really love this one. If you have acne prone skin, oily skin or a combination skin, do try this face wash out. It is so amazing. It really takes out all of the gunk, impurities and everything which is sitting on your face, and it will leave your face very clean, very smooth and really clear. That is the reason I love using this one, and I have shown you this one in my recent Nykaa haul. I got this from Nykaa. Also, this is so affordable. It is like for 299 rupees. Also guys, this face wash is so creamy in texture and it really lather up beautifully. You can say maine bahut thode se amount mein se liya tha, and you guys, I really love this face wash and I am being so gentle like a baby with my skin. And now guys, I will just quickly wash off my face and I'll just come. So you guys can already see that my face is looking so clean and so fresh. It's all because of this beautiful face wash. Okay, now guys, the next step is to exfoliate. So no matter what skin type you have, no matter what skin condition you have, always make sure that you exfoliate your skin, because this is such an important step. What it do is, it really remove all of the dead skin cells that is sitting on your skin, plus it really deep cleans your pores. And for that I personally like to use this Neutrogena deep clean one. This is from the same range, that is deep clean. So maine ise bhi isi ke sath purchase kiya tha on that haul, and guys, I रियली लव दिस वन. ये आप देख सकते हो, इसको मैंने इतना खत्म कर दिया है बिकॉज आई हैव बीन यूजिंग दिस कॉन्स्टेंटली. एंड गाइज, आई एम समबडी हु स्क्रब माई फेस ट्वाइस अ वीक, सो आई विल ऑल्सो सजेस्ट यू कि आप अपने वीक में 2 या 3 बार तो स्क्रब कर लीजिए, डिपेंड अपॉन योर स्किन टाइप एंड योर स्किन कंडीशन. बट डू एक्सफोलिएट. यू कैन ईदर गो फॉर अ फिजिकल एक्सफोलिएशन और अ केमिकल एक्सफोलिएशन. आई ऑल्सो कैन डू केमिकल एक्सफोलिएशन समटाइम. एंड ऑल्सो गाइज, दिस स्क्रब हैज नाइस फाइनली मिल्ड पार्टिकल इन इट, सो इट वोंट बी हार्श ऑन योर स्किन, प्लस इट विल डू इट्स जॉब अमेजिंगली. सो दैट इज द रीजन आई रियली लव यूजिंग द स्क्रब. एंड नाउ गाइज, आफ्टर एक्सफोलिएशन यू गाइज कैन सी माई स्किन इज लुकिंग सो फ्रेश एंड सो ग्लोई. इट्स ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल ऑफ द डेड स्किन सेल इज आउट फ्रॉम माई स्किन, सो दैट इज द रीजन. सो गाइज, द नेक्स्ट स्टेप आई एम गोइंग टू डू इज अ टोनिंग. सो फॉर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस दी बॉडी शॉप टी ट्री स्किन क्लेरिफाइंग मैटिफाइंग टोनर. एंड आई रियली लव दिस वन बिकॉज इट हैव टी ट्री इन इट, विच इज सो पावरफुल इंग्रीडियंट इफ यू हैव एक्ने और इफ यू हैव ब्लेमिशेज. एंड गाइज, सिंस द टाइम आई गॉट दिस, आई एम यूजिंग दिस कॉन्स्टेंटली एंड आई एम रियली लविंग इट. सो गाइज, वॉट आई लाइक टू डू इज मैं अपने इसे हाथों पर थोड़ा बहुत ले लेती हूँ एंड देन आई जस्ट रब इट ऑन माई हैंड एंड आई जस्ट पैट दिस ऑन माई स्किन. So now guys, I'm gonna wait for at least 30 or 40 seconds so that the product will actually get into my skin and do its work. So guys, it's been 30 seconds now. I'm just gonna move to the next step, and the next step is a serum, and for that I'm going to use this Minimalist Salicylic Acid 2% Serum. And guys, this serum is so good for acne, like if you have acne or you have acne prone skin, so you guys might try this serum out. This is so amazing and it's doing wonder for my skin, so that is the reason I'm using this one. So you guys can use any of the serum according to your skin condition and your skin type. So main ise kuch 2 ya 3 weeks se use kar rahi hu constantly and I'm really loving it. Mere acne bahut zyada kam ho gaye. So what I personally like to do is main again isko apne haath pe lungi like 4 or 5 drops and then I'm just going to rub it between my hand and just pat this on my skin. So now guys, I'm just gonna let this serum sit into my face for good 50 to 60 seconds and then I'll just do the next step, which is a moisturization. Okay guys, so it's been 1 minute. Now I'm going to apply a moisturizer. For that I'm going to use Pond's Super Light Gel Moisturizer. And you guys, ye main itna zyada use karti hu, like ye khatam ho chuka hai. Let me show you. Ye dekho. Barely you guys can see कि इसमें कुछ products बचे हुए हैं. It's because मैं इसे constantly use करती हूँ and I really love this one. And guys, this moisturizer is so 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 amazing. It is so lightweight. It is basically like a water for your skin. And guys, it really doesn't feel so greasy or heavy. So that is the reason I love using this one. What I'm gonna do is I'm just going to dot it all over my face and then मैं धीरे से इसको अपने skin में पूरी तरीके से apply कर लूँगी. Also, I really love this moisturizer because it have hyaluronic acid in it, which really helps to hydrate your skin. It is basically like a water for your skin, guys. I really love this moisturizer. मैं इसकी कितनी भी तारीफ करूँ, it is like कमी है वो. And guys, the last step is sun protection. For that, I'm going to use this Pond's sun protection non-oily sunscreen. This have SPF 30 PA triple plus UVA and UVB. I have been using this again from good amount of time. And मुझे guys ये बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद है. Again, आप इसको देख सकते हो. ये almost खत्म होने वाला है. It really doesn't feel heavy on my skin. Keeping that in a mind that I have oily skin, but it really do wonder. Also, this is so lightweight and really feel non-sticky and non-greasy. So that is the reason. मुझे ये बहुत पसंद है. इसके अलावा आई वॉज यूजिंग द न्यूट्रोजीना वन, बट मुझे ये ज्यादा पसंद है. सो या अगेन आई हैव टू मेंशन दिस पॉइंट हियर गाइज, नो मैटर व्हाट, अप्लाई योर सनस्क्रीन नो मैटर व्हाट. लाइक अगर आप घर पे भी हो तो भी सनस्क्रीन अप्लाई कीजिए, अगर आप बाहर जा रहे हो तो इट इज मस्ट यू गाइज. लाइक डोंट कीप एनी ऑप्शन ऑफ स्कीपिंग दिस स्टेप. नो गाइज, इट इज सो इम्पॉर्टेंट. ओके, यू गाइज कैन ऑलरेडी सी कि ये कितना ईजिली मेरे स्किन में अप्लाई हो जाता है. दैट इज द थिंग आई रियली अप्रिशिएट अबाउट दिस सनस्क्रीन. ओके गाइज, सो दिस वॉज इट फॉर माई स्किन केयर वीडियो एंड द लास्ट स्टेप इज टू मॉइस्चराइज माई लिप्स. फॉर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस प्रिटी बेसिक वैजलिन लिप केयर एंड आई एम इन अ रोज वेरियंट और रोजी लिप वेरियंट. guys, this was it for today's video. I hope you find this video helpful, interesting and informative. And if you really did so, then guys, please make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. It means everything to me. Do share with your friends and family. And guys, I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye, see ya, take care. And also guys, a bit disclaimer. So I'm not a skin specialist or something like that. And it is not always compulsory that this product have worked for me, means it will work for you as well. Always make sure that you check the ingredient list, plus do a patch test before applying any of these product. And guys, always make sure whenever you are opting for a new skincare product, make sure you just do a good research and then you spend your money on that. And guys, that was it. Now bye.